There is this vast unread book of yourself, and to learn and to read it, you must have the capacity to observe it, to look into it. You can only look into it, not page after page, page after page. Please listen to this. But to read the whole book in an instant. And you can do that if there is no observer or the reader reading a book. You've got it. That is, the book is yourself. And the reader is that which he is reading.